Well, I think most people will feel that this is the right decision, but perhaps it is one that should have come rather earlier.
Are you surprised it's come now?
Well, in a sense I am, in that I think most people did expect that Rebekah Brooks would probably have to resign, but it seems strange that, you know, she has waited until now to do so. We were told that Rupert Murdoch had come to this country specifically in order to try and defend her position, but obviously that became impossible.
She talks about in her resignation statement about now trying to sort this crisis out. As she puts it, my resignation makes it possible for me to have the freedom and the time to give my full cooperation to all the current and future inquiries, the police investigations and the CMS appearance. So you must be heartened by that she's going to give it her full attention now.
I'm very encouraged by that. All of us want to get to the truth in this matter. That is why the committee is holding its inquiry and the hearing on Tuesday afternoon. If Rebekah Brooks is going to come and appear before us and give us all the facts, then that will be extremely welcome.
How concerned are you about the suggestion from James Murdoch in his letter to you that there is a potential to prejudice the many investigations and inquiries going on surrounding this issue with the questions that you might ask next week?
I'm not concerned, in that what he asked is whether the committee would carefully bear in mind the risk, and obviously that's something we would have done anyway. Nobody on my committee would ever want to do anything to prejudice a police inquiry, but nevertheless there are an awful lot of questions which need to be answered, and I also am encouraged that James Murdoch has said that he wants to give us his full cooperation.
And by the same token, are you also concerned that they may well all turn up next week with their legal advisers and not actually be able to answer anything?
I think that would be unwise. I mean, I think they will want to give the impression, and I hope the accurate impression, that they are doing everything they can to be as open and transparent as possible.